We should. came in at 5:45, and the engineer made that final guidance. Action taken by the crew aboard the space vehicle. Now, 3.5 minutes. T-minus 33. T-minus 30 seconds, and continuing on now. Continuing on at 26 second mark, 2:25. We've got final guidance for at least 2:7 seconds. Thank you.
Thank you.
first. Thanks, Evan. Now, pass. We are on. All systems to internal power. We'll be for the engine start sequence at 8.9 seconds mark in the countdown. The engine will go low to a 7.6 million pounds. 30 seconds. We have a cutoff. T-minus 30 seconds. We're standing by at T-minus 30 seconds mark. We'll bring work to you as soon as we get it. You have a cutoff at T-minus 30 seconds. Mark, T-minus 5, and the engineer made that final guide. That's the last action taken by the crew aboard the space vehicle. Now close to the half-minute mark. T-minus 30 seconds, continuing on now. T-minus 26 seconds, T-minus 25. We'll get a final guide release at T-minus 17 seconds mark. T-minus 17, final guide release, we expect engine ignition at 8.9 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7,
as low as is the spacecraft at this time. Coming up on the 40-second mark, T-minus 40 seconds and counting. T-minus 40. All reports look good from here in the blockhouse at this time. All aspects of the mission go, T-minus 30 seconds and counting. We'll get ignition of those eight engines in the first stage of the 3-second mark on countdown. T-minus 21 seconds and counting. We have completed our power transfer. Saturn 1B launch vehicle is now weighs 1.